for prisoner behavior consists fundamentally of the following: motivation to change, absence of destructive behaviors, decrease in problematic behaviors, motivation to change, absence in destructive behaviors,
decrease in problematic behaviors.